This is Erik Gustaf Lind. He was a businessman that lived between 1869 and 1912. He died in the Titanic disaster.